BigBlueButton Online Conferencing System. In this tutorial, we will see how a learner can use the BigBlueButton Online Conferencing resource. The learner, Maria Guptez, has logged into her course. Maria sees the BigBlueButton icon and clicks on it to join, in this example, a weekly chat conference room. Maria then clicks on the Join Session button. If a Run Adobe Flash button pops up on the screen, she clicks on it, and then clicks on Allow. The conference will load. We can see in the Users area on the left that the teacher, that's me, is logged in, and now Maria is as well. When you first join a session, you'll be prompted to join the audio. You have two choices. One is you could join with your microphone so other people can hear you, or if you wish, you can listen only. When you click the Listen Only button, a headset icon will appear next to your name. This means that you can hear, but no one can hear you. If you want to join with your microphone later on, you could just click the phone icon to hang up, and then click it again to join. You will then be able to choose the microphone icon so you can talk and other people can hear you. Maria will click Allow on this screen to give her browser permission to use the microphone. Now, just before you enter the conference room, you should test an echo of yourself to hear how you sound. Maria does this.
I'm testing the volume of the microphone. Okay, it seems okay.
And then clicks the Yes button to join. Now when you speak, you will see the microphone icon will highlight. Until you want to talk, click on the microphone icon again to mute yourself. You will now see that your microphone has a slash through it. Emojis. You have the ability to share some emojis as well. Emojis are little icons to show how you feel. When you click on the emoji button, you will see a drop-down menu with a number of choices. Happy, confused, applause, for example. After Maria clicked on happy, a happy face appears next to her name. This window on the bottom left is the webcam window. Often, it's only the instructor sharing the webcam, but you, as a learner, can also share your webcam. First, click the little camera icon. Then click Allow to activate your camera and microphone. Your webcam comes up. It looks good, so you can now click on the Start Sharing button. When Maria activates her webcam in the same way, her webcam will appear in this area as well. On the right side is the chat area. I'll begin by typing a welcome message in this area and then clicking on the blue arrow. My message will appear here. When Maria types a response, her message will appear under it. You can also carry on a private chat by clicking on the Options button and then clicking on the person's name who you want to have a private conversation with. If the instructor has a presentation to make, it will appear in this central area in the middle. Finally, there is a Help button here, and when you are finished, you can log out by clicking on this arrow.